What's up, guys? Thanks for joining us. This is Steve from Car Break NL, and we're here tonight with our 7-box Sunday Funday number 140, and it's also our next installment of Guess the Ink. So everybody who joined us tonight for our main spot, they got a chance to guess who they thought was going to be the first autograph of the break. We're not sure what box we're going to open. We're going to do a random draw for that, but people guessed from 14-15 year, from 15-16 rookies, and also 16-17. So there's a Marner jersey, a Carey Price puck, Max Domi photo, Pavel Bure autograph stick, and lots of break credit up for grabs. So good luck with your guesses. We already got the teams ready. We already done the random teams. Nobody done any trades. So here's the teams. We got Chris W is LA, Brad W Carolina, John C is Nashville, Michael D Dallas, John M Pittsburgh, Billy the Islanders, Chris S Vancouver, Matt H is Anaheim, Richard Columbus, John S Chicago, Corey is St. Louis, John S San Jose, Matt R is the Rangers, Mike S, Winnipeg, Adam B, Colorado, Steven is Buffalo, J, Tampa Bay, Newfie Bullet, Montreal, Patty is Boston, John C, Florida, Richard is Toronto, Matt G, Philly, Jeffrey is Edmonton, Richard, New Jersey, Shane, Ottawa, John S, Calgary, Richard, Arizona, Mike is Washington, Chris S, Minnesota, and Mike is Detroit, man. Detroit, Mike, is, it seems like he's always Detroit. All right, so here we go. We're officially getting ready to get started. We have to find out which order we're going to open these boxes in first. So we're going to do a quick random draw 4 times on the random list to see which one is open first. After the first one, it shouldn't really matter because there should be an autograph in the box, but we'll keep an eye on the second one too. All right, so here we go. We'll let you see the random draw, of course. Here it is. We're going to do 4 times on the random. We have Black Diamond, SP Game Used, Artifacts, Black, Fleer Showcase, Ultimate Collection, and Premier. Lots of nice boxes for tonight. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, and 4. All right, so we got 16-17 Black Diamond being opened first. 16-17 Black Diamond, and then 15-16 Black, in case we need to remember. So 16-17 Black Diamond is going to be the first one open right here. And just in case we need to remember, 15-16 Black. But after the first box, it doesn't really usually matter what we open them in. So we'll just open them in most interesting after that. Richard Tron, Toronto for Winnipeg one last time. Doesn't look like it's going to work, buddy. All right, here we go. Good luck, folks. 16-17 Black Diamond. I can quickly read you the guesses for tonight. Sam Bennett, Sashnikov, Johnny Goudreau, Anthony Sue, Strome, Riley, Tyler Johnson, Nylander, Kapanen, Santini, Matthews, Zach Parise. We got Emil Poirier, Matt Murray, Nick Ritchie, Panarin, Pavel Zachka, Bebeau, Larkin, and Morrissey. So lots of good guesses, lots of possibilities for the 16-17 rookies here tonight. We're still looking to give away the first seat at the final table for our prizes, so I hope someone gets it. This is, I think, break 3 or break 4 of our Guess the Ink, so hopefully someone's going to get it sooner than later. Here we go. Good luck, guys. We're going to open the Exquisite Pack first, and then the Black Diamond Pack, like always. All right, the start 4. All right, I always do it, so let me just quickly adjust the camera before I even show you the first card. So we're looking for that first autograph. Remember, if it happens to be a redemption, it does not count. So if you happen to hit a redemption of a player that you guessed, guys, it does not count. Everybody knows that. So it's the first autograph in my hand that both of us see. That will be the first autograph. All right, so here we go. Starting with a rookie patch. Nice patch. 1, 2, 3 color. Exquisite collection. 8 of 25. Hudson Fashing for the Buffalo Sabres. Seems like this guy hits almost every break. Hudson Fashing. Buffalo, Buffalo, Buffalo. Who's Buffalo? I remember them being tossed around in trade talks. Stephen M. Nice card to start, man. Hudson Fashing. All right, best of luck, guys. I hope someone really does get the first autograph here. All right, our first autograph is right on top of the paw, looking us dead in the face. It is for the Pittsburgh Penguins signature placards. This one was a tough one. Carl Hagelin. Signature placards. That is a tough one. Carl Hagelin, Pittsburgh Penguins. You almost think when you're going to open up a black diamond like that, there's going to be a rookie staring you in the face, but not this one. All right, first autograph of the break. So there you go, guys. Carl Hagelin. No one picked him. Pretty cool autograph, though. All right, there you go. Moving on. Next hit for the Buffalo Sabres as well. Ryan O'Reilly, 107 of 149. Ryan O'Reilly. All right, we got a beauty card coming up next. We have 98. 98 of 99 for the New York Islanders. Matthew Barzal. Double diamond relic. 98 of 99 going to Billy B. Nice card, brother. Matthew Barzal. That is a double diamond. Okay, moving on. We have another hit for the Pittsburgh Penguins. This is a championship ring. Justin Schultz. Justin Schultz. So, guys, the first autograph is over. We don't need to follow the order for the boxes anymore. We can move on. Okay, Justin Schultz. And last but not least, another Pittsburgh hit for Sidney Crosby. 187 of 249 base card. All right, so since we don't need to check the autographs again, we're going to move on to open Fleer Showcase and Artifacts. Okay, 15-16 artifacts. We have a rookie redemption for the Chicago Blackhawks. Could be Panarin. Could be Hartman. It's red 190 if anyone's interested in checking it up. Rookie redemption going to the Chicago Blackhawks nonetheless. And the rest is base cards. For the Calgary Flames, number to 999, Johnny Gaudreau. 169 of 999. And all base. Up next, for the Edmonton Oilers, we have a Frozen Artifacts, Nail Yakupov. New York Rangers, Mike Gartner, number to 399, Ruby Artifacts, going to the Rangers. I got a feeling one of those Roman numeral redemptions are coming, just because I don't have the checklist up. All right, Lord Stanley's Legacy, Chris Chelios for the Detroit Red Wings. It's a Lord Stanley Legacy Relic. Okay, three packs of artifacts to go. Okay, we've got a rookie, Brendan Ranford. Brendan Ranford, 351 of 399. So guys, we really want to give away our first seat in our promotion for Guest Inc. There's five seats to be had, so we really want someone to get the first seat taken and over with. So what we're going to do is we're going to have another Guest Inc. Today is only Sunday. We're going to have another one on Thursday, only a few days away. That one's not posted on the website yet, but it should be posted by the end of tomorrow. All right, we got a thick one. This one is going to the Tampa Bay Lightning, 4 of 12, Jonathan Drouin. That is a patch. I'm not sure you could call it much of a patch, but 4 of 12, Frozen Artifacts. It's a thick one. And the last pack, we're moving on to Fleer Showcase after this. For Chicago Blackhawks, number 85, Tony Esposito. So I could be wrong, but I don't think we saw an I don't think we saw an autograph in all that box of artifacts. Okay, Chicago, Tony Esposito. And on to the Fleer Showcase. This is the 15-16, so you're guaranteed an RPA at least one per box. It's not like the new stuff. After this, it's all one pack boxes. All right, Metal Universe Winnipeg Jets, Nicholas Paton. The Jets hit like crazy last night in the premier break. We have another Metal Universe rookie, Nikolai Golubin for the San Jose Sharks. Mark Messier for the New York Rangers. Okay, up next we have Jonathan Toews, Blue Ice for the Blackhawks. That is number 299. Jonathan Toews. Okay, moving on. First hit of the box goes to the Toronto Maple Leafs, James Van Riemsdyk, jersey card for the Maple Leafs. No monsters yet, man. Black Diamond, we had a nice Matthew Barzal double diamond. Toronto Maple Leafs, jersey card, Doug Gilmour. Dougie Gilmour for the Leafs, back-to-back Leafs hits. I know Richard loves those Leafs. Okay, and all base cards. We're still looking for that RPA, so stay tuned here. And we got all interesting boxes after that, man. So there's definitely going to be some monsters here somewhere. All right, prospects. Nikolai Ehlers, number 499. Fleer Showcase prospects. All right, there's your RPA. So I don't want to ruin the box. Let's just keep this here. We'll leave that one here for the last pack of the box. Once the RPA is open, it's no fun anymore. All right, we got Connor McDavid for the Edmonton Oilers. Rookie Fleer Showcase. Going to Jeffrey. Toilet paper, yeah, right. All right, Zach Parise, Minnesota Wild. Okay, let's keep it rocking. Two packs left, and then we're going to break that RPA. Hopefully it's someone of name, someone good. We got Sergei Kalinin for the Devils, Metal Universe. New Jersey Devils. Okay, last pack before the RPA. We have another Blue Ice, Joe Pavelski, San Jose Sharks, number 99. That one is number 27 of 99. And here comes the RPA to end the Fleer Showcase. Good luck. The RPA is going to... Ooh, nice patch. Boston Bruins, Malcolm Subban, 201 of 499. 1, 2, 3 color RPA. Malcolm Subban. Boston is Patty D. Nice card, man. All right, so that's it for Fleer Showcase. We are officially moving on to all one-pack boxes from here. Let's rock some game used. We'll do premiered and black and ultimate collection. Good way to end the break. Okay, here comes the 16-17. Start, we're going to have a triple jersey card. We'll have to do a random for at the end by the looks of it. Between Dallas, Tyler Seguin, Edmonton, Taylor Hall, and Colorado, Matt Duchene. Taylor Hall, Matt Duchene, Tyler Seguin. Colorado's Adam B., Dallas, Michael D., and Edmonton is Jeffrey. All right, we'll keep that aside for now. We can do a quick dice roll or we can do a random.org. After that, for the Edmonton Oilers, we have a rookie of Jesse Puljujärvi, 333 of 399. Banner year, Pittsburgh Penguins, Phil Kessel. 2006 Stanley Cup Final banner. Okay, we're going to leave that one open. The ones on the back. Ryan Miller, 31 of 199 for the Canucks. We have an authentic rookie 19 of 113, J.C. Lippon for the Jets. And a hit of the box for sure. You can see it already. The draft day mark is going to the Edmonton Oilers. Number 35, 31 of 35, Jesse Puljujärvi. Good stuff. 31 of 35. You put the arrows the wrong way, man, if you're green with Braden. Arrows goes down. Yeah, we'll do dice as soon as we hear from someone involved in it. All right, we got 14-15 Premier, always a good product, and then we're going to end with two high-end 15-16 products. Look for those big rookies. All right, it's a thin pack of Premier. Hopefully some nice autographs in here. To start, we're going to have Pittsburgh Penguins, Chris Kunitz, number 249. We have a beautiful RPA right off the hop, man. For the Edmonton Oilers, Darnell Nurse, Beautiful. That is number 52 of 299. Nice little patch. Premier Acetate Rookie. Going to Jeffrey and Edmonton. No Connor yet, man, but lots of Edmonton cards so far. Congrats. Darnell Nurse. We do have back-to-back Edmonton Oilers hits. Upper Deck Premier Inked Inscriptions. This one is numbered to 99. Back-to-back Edmonton hits for Jeffrey. Congrats, man. And we still got two boxes of 15, 16 product left. Zdeno Chara, 97 of a 125 for the Boston Bruins. Premier jersey. So the big hits of this box for Edmonton for sure. Up next for the Montreal Canadiens, Max Pacioretty, 51 of 125. After that, autograph for the Calgary Flames, Yoni Ortio. That is a numbered to 49 autograph for the Calgary Flames. And to end, we're going to have a basic card of the Nashville Predators, Kali Yarncruck, numbered 249. It's hilarious to look at the comments, and it's like one person I'll quit, next person celebrating. We got a roller coaster of emotions going here in the comments. All right, moving on. 15-16, let's do Ultimate Collection, and then we'll finish with 15-16 Black. Good luck, guys. Hopefully we can knock you off the hit list if you're not already off it. Actually, before I get into the big boxes, let's get this one out of the way, because I know you're not going to want to stick around after the video's over. 1-2. Tyler Seguin, 3-4, Taylor Hall, 5-6, Matt Duchene. All right, so that's the way it's going to go. 1-2, 3-4, 5-6. Good luck. And lucky 4 it is. So 4 is going to who else? The Edmonton Oilers and Taylor Hall, man. Jeffrey's cleaning up, so it's going to him. Get that one out of the way before we open some monsters here, hopefully. To start for the Colorado Avalanche, Jerome Iginla, 127 of 199. Colorado is Adam B. Buffalo Sabres, Linus Ulmark, numbered to 149. Ultimate rookie. After that, we have an Iconic Fabrics, number to 65, Zach Parise for the Minnesota Wild. Minnesota's Chris S. 47 of 65. I don't want to alarm anybody, but usually when the box starts off slow like this, there's always a banger card at the end of Ultimate Collection. Fingers crossed, anyway. Okay, we have a Red Wings, Dylan Larkin. Number to 149. Dylan Larkin. Going to Mike S. He probably got his own Dylan Larkin PC started by now. Okay, for the Calgary Flames, Ultimate Rookie Signature, number to 199, Brett Kulak. Nah, man, no one guessed it. It was Carl Hagelin. Like, how are you supposed to guess that one? Open a box of 16, 17 Black Diamond, and the first autograph you find is Carl Hagelin. All right, Brett Kulak for the Calgary Flames. And the big one, the big hit of the box, Mark Messier, Ultimate Signatures for the New York Rangers. The New York Rangers. Matt R. was trying to trade him away before the break started. Nice car, brother. Ultimate Signatures, Mark Messier. You've been on fire. And we're moving on to the last box of the break, 15-16 Upper Deck Black. Good luck, guys. Alright, this one's a thick one. I'm thinking there might be a booklet in here, but a look at this. Maybe, maybe not. Alright. Colorado Avalanche to start. Nathan MacKinnon, base card. That one is number 22 of 25, though. It's a low number base card. After that, we have a rookie, Lustrious Ink, for the Nashville Predators, Kevin Fiala. Kevin Fiala, 296 of 299. We have, like I called, a six relic booklet for the New York Rangers. Rick Nash, Chris Kreider, Derek Stepan, Kevin Hayes, Matt Zuccarello, and Henrik Lundqvist. That one is going to Matt as well. Six-way relic booklet. Get that one in a booklet top loader for you ASAP. Rookie coverage, rookie relic coverage. Nikolaj Ehlers for the Winnipeg Jets. For the Jets. Jets always seem to hit, man, with this 15-16 product. So many damn rookies. Nikolaj Ehlers. Calgary Flames. Emile Poirier. He's always a popular guy for guests to ink. So like I said, guys, nobody gets to ink today. So we will have another one on Thursday. We're going to post it within the next couple days. We're going to have a mini break on Tuesday, small little $15 mini break, because last couple breaks have been pretty expensive. So we'll do a small mini break on Tuesday. We'll have a nice guest ink break again on Thursday. Emile Poirier, and the last one, we made him wait again to the last card of the break. It is Alexander Barkov. Pride of a Nation for the Florida Panthers, 44 of 99. Cool little flag patch, flag auto. Alexander Barkov for the Florida Panthers. Corey, you just missed it, man. Last card of the break, you were St. Louis. There you go, Pride of a Nation, Alexander Barkov going to Mr. John. And there you have it. That's the last card of tonight's Sunday Funday 7-box mixer. Appreciate you guys taking part. We're going to get all the cards sorted, pictures taken, and cards sent out to you guys in the AM. Thanks again, and we'll have a mini break posted within the next couple days, so stay tuned. Thanks again, and go, don't forget, go big or go home.